Let's go. Keep going. Play. You got a man on your back. Got to deal with it. Let's go.
Don't let her get away with that, Ryan. Just because she's going.
Guys, I need to work with you. So Wyatt, you go with Gabe first. Twins, you go together. Brother, sister, you go together. Okay, listen. So we're not actually going to play 1v1 in this scenario. Just listen. Stop moving. Stop. Pay attention. You're not actually going to play 1v1, but what we are going to work on is actually how to use our body. Because I'm watching a lot of you guys go, and we're struggling on how to actually use our body against somebody. Okay, so the first way that I want to look at is when you have the ball. Right, so right, so I want to make sure this is really clear. So if I need to shield, that means I need to protect blood. Okay, that means I have to use my. So I can't just do this. Like a lot of you guys will back in and use your back like this. Right, that's no bueno. Why? What can happen? He could potentially put your feet by leg and poke the ball through or steal it like that. Absolutely. Okay, that's one example. Right, you can easily get pushed over. They can maybe come around you easier and things like that. Does that make sense? Okay, so what you want to do is have what we call a side stance. So look, if I know he wants to come, I position myself, look here, right, watch. And I step, look, just watch, right? I split my feet, I'm separated, and I bend my knees. And then I'm sitting on my, can you guys understand? That way, if he wants to come, make contact, boom, I'm here, look. Right, and I can protect blood. And I can even put my foot on the ball. You guys understand, right? So we're going to, me and Rio are going to play for real for a second just to show that, yeah, right? I can flip feet. I move the ball if I need to. Do you guys understand? Look. Go ahead. Figure it out. Look, I protect the ball. Right? I'm not fouling him. I'm just using my body. I use my arm. You guys see how I'm using my arm? He's pushing into my arm. I'm not. You can't push. Right? But I can use my arm as a what? Shield. And? There's another word. Go to the G. Go to the knee. Guide. Okay, because I can feel him and I can see which way he's trying to move. You understand what I'm saying? So we're going to work on that right now, okay? So you need one ball with your partner. Stop touching the ball. Figure it out. So one guy starts on attack, one guy starts on defense. Okay, pause, hold on. So just set yourself up, just like I did, split the body. Okay, set up. Attacker will stay attacker, defender will stay defender until I say switch. Ready position. Bend your knees. Get your arm out. Ready. Play. Protect the ball. Figure it out. You might have to move it as well. Protect. Use your body. Get on that side stance. Use your body. Right. Use your body. And pause. Stop. Okay. So again, right. Knees, I'm straight first, chest up, and look at my arm. Look. like this, they could easily roll me. But I'm here and I lean in like this, and I'm using this to protect me and the ball. Okay, ready? Set up attacker, get your arm out to protect, right? Okay, back off the step. Put your body between the ball, get your arm out. Just bend your knees. Bend your knees and protect the ball. Play! Get the arm out, protect. Here, get your arm out, protect. Get it out. Yes, there you go. Good.
Thank you.
my arm, okay? What I'm trying to do, obviously, is secure the ball, but I'm able to keep him away from what? Sure, yeah, that too, but what? My body, right? If I leave my arm down like this, he can make contact into my body. You guys understand? That's the worst thing, in my opinion, for an attacker, when you have to shield a ball. So, this way, I get here, and I make contact with my arm. Right now, my arm's here. Is he making contact with my body yet? I mean, technically, yes, but it's just my what? Ready? Come again, play. Come on. I'm here. I got him right here. My arm, play. I'm keeping him away from my body using my? You guys understand? That's why it's so important. He can't. He wasn't even able to push me because I got him extended from my body. You guys understand? Ready? Try again. Same group. Get the arm out. Gabe, set up, bro. I don't know why you're moving away from me. Set up. Ready? Arm out, Gabe. Sweet. Look at your knees, right? Look at your knees. That's what's up. There you go. All right, knock his ass over. Okay, stop. Okay, pause. Okay, I'm going to give you guys a rule. I'm not trying to hurt anybody, but I want to explain. If the defender can get the guy that's trying to steal the ball can get the arm down, knock their ass over. You guys, the attacker is going to have to learn not to get knocked over. Ready? Tom, you ready? And tweet! Come on, grab any ball. Come back in. Get that ball. Get the roll. Arm out. Arm out. Ready? Arm out. Ready? Yes. Look how he's already on your body. Play. There you go. See? Play. Protect. Protect. Arm out. Yes. There you go. Yes. Protect. Better. Pause. Stop right there. Stop. Stop. Okay, so you started good, and then as he got closer, look, this is what you did. Stop, guys. Stop. We'll take a water break. We'll do one more round.